And now, our feature presentation.
Beauty straight from the Greek Isles. Forgive me cause I'm dreaming and it's seeming like a freestyle. Tall Amazon, people follow her with cameras on. I for one will worship any ground that she's standing on. Diana, Diana, she haunt my dreams like a phantom. Dirty girl, met her twirling on a pole in Atlanta. Before I even got to know her, fantasies of what she looked like, pushing a stroller. I asked her to come over, I was sipping gin and soda. Made her move like Miles Morales, put my hand up on her shoulder. Hey,
hello.
You meant for me and I was meant for you. Seeing you was all my eyes was ever meant to do. Acknowledge my compliment, confidence, you should have seen her. I get this goddess, I promise I never leave her. She knew she had me, so she grabbed me by my hand. Took me to the VIP, I spent a couple bands. No number, she shot me straight to her OnlyFans. I said I was subscribed, but I'm trying to be your only man. She laughed, she said you one of the millions. I said I'm in, not of, now do you wanna have some children? Started building. I fly her in and fly her out. She saw me rock a couple shows, now she know what I'm about. Her free spirit, I didn't wanna hear it. She said that she was scared to hurt me. I told her I was fearless, weird shit. I hit her pills after dinner. Knew I was wrong, but I still came in her. Yeah, I knocked her up so I could lock her down. Now everybody know she mine when she walking round. How that sound? Insecure as fuck, right? So you know I check that phone every fucking night. Knew I had her trapped in absolute mess. I proposed, I suppose that she had to acquiesce. 101, she the one, she my Wonder Woman. 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 Shot him dead, all up in his head. Blood everywhere, got it all up in my dreads. Wifey had to wash it out my hair, it took hours, nigga. Try to keep it cool, and I lost it on this coward, nigga. Trigger pulled, hit the fool through the skull in a pool of blood. Then I moved, hit the tool, minuscule, yeah, it's a snub. Nose revolver, holy father, he was not supposed to call her. I was coming home tomorrow, shh, is what I told her daughter. So I caught her in a motel, like hell no. Stuck to him like Velcro, throat under his elbow, closed casket style. I shot the bastard and smiled. The dirty deed was done. I just sat there for a while, grinning like Arthur Fleck. Blood all up on my neck. Grabbed my wife by the face, asked her how was the sex. Mouth moving, no words slipping. I am so disturbed. Been like 20 years, bro. I probably need to smoke some herb. Indica, sativa, please help me, Lord Jesus. I know you love believers, so this gotta be your reason. Or is it open season on my soul for all these demons creeping in, they scheming, trying to bring me in they legion? I'm guessing cause of COVID, ain't nobody in the spot. I'm guessing that's the reason that nobody heard the shots. I'm guessing that's the reason that nobody called the cops. I guess I need to find somewhere the body could be dropped. Walked to the shower and my wife got up and followed me. Through all of the theatrics, I think I heard an apology. Put my head underneath the shower head and started rinsing. Never once ever did I start regretting my decision. 101, she the one, she my Wonder Woman. 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 I only play the games that I win at. When it comes to revenge, killing my wife's boyfriend, I had to get that. We wrap the body in some sheets, like they do within the movies, then we creep down the hall, my anxiety's through the roof. I said, bitch, why you lie to me? You should have told the truth. She said, I've been trying to tell you since the day I met you. How could I ever love you when I never did respect you? Well, now your dead boyfriend, he ain't respecting shit. And if you don't love me, then why the fuck is you helping, bitch? She said, I hate you and I hope you go to hell. But I won't let the father of my only daughter die in jail. Whatever, his body heavy as fuck. How he supposed to lift it up into the bed of my truck? First, we gotta get down these stairs. The sheet got caught up in the rail and now it's starting to tear. When I pulled it, I tripped, fell all the way down to the bottom. Wifey screamed, dropped the body down the steps, but I caught him. That's when I saw him, the motherfucking cops. Caught me red-handed, I'm about to get shot. Then my wife yelled, stop. I watched her twist the plot. She made up a whole story right there on the spot. She told him that I shot him, but she said that he had raped her. She the last person I thought would do me a favor. It didn't absolve me of the crime, but I did get hit, put a lot less time. For the record, this is just some shit I thought of, y'all. Fictional and not permissible in a court of law.